the unusual things for Young Buffet this year is that they are building Buggy with a very fat front. One of the first things that they've done in a long time, and let's see if that works out. But Spirit, with an extraordinarily fast hill one, is already a little bit ahead of Beta in Haraka, and getting ready for them to shove off to their hill two pusher. Nice strong shove, and Beta just next to them. Beta is starting to catch up to their Buggy. Definitely making a bit of a design and engineering change, and we'll see if it pays off. As they give a hard shove into the hill, and into the free roll, looks like they're kind of side by side with Beta a little bit ahead of Spirit. We'll see if Spirit decides to also make a pass today, as Spirit's trying to figure out what line they want to take, as it looks like they're falling, they're rolling about 20 feet behind Beta. We'll see what happens in the free roll. And Beta's been rolling pretty well, coming up on the stop sign at exactly 55 seconds. So, fastest stop sign time. It looks like Haraka's lost a little bit of speed as they cross the stop sign at 58 seconds. Beta reaching their first flagger a minute two. So definitely fastest flagging time. Spirit not too far behind. As Beta's actually out rolling Spirit into the free, into the chute. Coming through the chute with an extra flag on the chute. Beta wavering a little, wobbling a little bit there, cleanly into the chute. Depending on how quickly he runs, hill five, 20 seconds is pretty quick. We'll see how they finish. Let's end it off with the finish line.